going to be four runs.
The field way back on the boundary now. Orny Fredericks on the offside, capable of saving a single. Apart from that, the whole West Indies side packed around the boundary edge. Hendrick facing up now to Croft.
And it's all over. Hendrick quick to grab the stump. He's got his souvenir, but West Indies winning a deserved victory here by a margin of 92 runs. England finally all out for 194 in one of the most dramatic collapses we've ever seen in a match of this standard here at Lord's.